I begin our press conference by paying our condolences to the families of 43 people who have been killed in the Anaj Mandi fire in Delhi. It is a very unfortunate incident. And already Honorable Congress President has appealed to all Congress workers to extend all assistance. Also, on reaching Trichy today morning, along with Member of Parliament Mr. Karthi Chidambaramji, I visited the residence of R.C. Babuji, who left for his heavenly abode yesterday. He was an active and sincere Congress leader, former DCC president, and his untimely demise is shocking. We paid our deepest condolences to the family members, and we pray that his soul rest in peace. As you are aware that the All India Congress Committee, under the directives of Honorable Congress President Srimati Sonia Gandhi ji, Congress President, and our beloved leader Rahul ji Gandhi, had asked all district Congress committees to organize protest agitations in the districts against the economic downslide and innumerable failures of the Bharatiya Janata Party government. Tamil Nadu Congress Committee President Shri K.S. Alagiriji took the lead, and every district Congress committee, including Trichy, organized this protest agitations. The massive support which our agitations received all across Tamil Nadu is manifestation of the widespread discontent, anger, disillusionment of the people against the anti-people, anti-poor policies of the Narendra Modi government. I myself participated in the protest agitations in several districts, and I saw for myself that the people are now coming on the streets to register their strong protest. Taking this forward, the All India Congress Committee President, respected Sonia Ji Gandhi and Rahul Ji Gandhi, decided that the Congress Party